Thank you.
That's true.
We're gonna.
Hold on a second.
Hold on.
Okay, back up, please. Thank you.
Gloves?
Thank you.
Hold on.
Gloves? What's gloves this?
I think that's mine.
What's gloves?
Mine.
Thank you. Hold on. Remember your items, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, guys.
You didn't sign it?
You have stand for the
car. Magazine.
How much are you?
I did sign it.
I
love him more.
Thank you. Manny, I heard you look great today. 6-round sparring. Orthodox.
I'm sorry.
I'm so happy you're still fighting. It's great.
Thank you.
It's a gift for the fans when you fight.
Elie Seckbach reporting.
Reporting. It's going to be a big night of boxing, August 21st.
Yes.
Appreciate it, guys.
Everybody have to tune in and watch.
Only one item, guys.
Manny, if you win, is there anybody you want next?
After, we'll talk about that.
It's yours.
One at a time.
When you guys don't exit, please, thank you, appreciate it.
Ugas is a dangerous fighter. He won 11 out of 12 fights.
Yeah.
You guys got your shirt?
Okay.
When you guys are done, just exit.
How did you like Justin Jim today?
Good.
It's the same one. That's a different.
Oh no, this is both left. Right. Good.
Hey, whose shirt is this?
Beautiful gym.
The shirt? Hey, who's black?
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
When you guys done, just next to this way, please. Thank you. Appreciate it, guys.
How was A.B. Lopez today? You sparred him for the Keith Thurman fight, and today you sparred him for Ugas.
Last one.
Last one? Last one, yeah.
Very good.
Good sparring.
He's a good person. He always runs with you.
Last one.
Yeah.
So Manny, last thing, prediction for your fight with Ugas?
Oh, no prediction. I will do my best.
I didn't do
thank
it.
Thank you, guys.
Well, the fans will have a treat. It's going to be a must see TV. They have to see
it. There you go. Well, thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
J. Jibo.
Thank you so much, Manny.
What for you?
Excuse me. No, Manny.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Idol, galing
mo. Thank you. We'll pray for you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Pop.
They dry it?
Probably no.
Yeah, look at that.
Honey,
you
want to see
that? Yeah, let's try it. I think. Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. How happy are you? You got a sign.
So happy.
Why?
I got a cap and a shirt. I'm gonna frame it.
That's bad. What do you tell Manny now?
Manny, I love you.
So there you have it, Manny.
Well, Elie, give me a shout out.
Okay, talk to people.
Watch Elie Seckbach reporting. See you.
There you have it, Manny Pacquiao making the fans happy.
Elie,
He came through. He wasn't. Security said he wasn't gonna stop.
He's gone already.
Hey, he was in good spirits today. He told me he did great in sparring. He's good. He said, tune in August 21st.
You already know.
Him and Ugas. So there you have it. Stay tuned, guys. Manny Pacquiao doing what he does best, making people smile.
You already know, baby. Team Pac, you're out here.
Your prediction?
Pac and four, baby.
Manny and four.
N-I-M-Z-I.
What's your prediction?
Nimzy.
What's your prediction?
He's gonna win.
What round?
Third round.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. ESNEWS.com.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.